Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back to Roblox Funland. In today's brand new video, we're going to be talking about Inquisitor Master's squad face reveal, including a brand new member. But before we start, I want you to hit that red subscribe button so that you never miss out on any of our videos. Now let's jump in. At number one, of course, we have Alex, also known as Inquisitor Master, and she's the leader of the squad. Her real name is Alexandra Taran, and she has over 8 million subscribers during the making of this video. She's been the female face of Roblox YouTubers. Alex is known for being friendly towards everyone she knows. She's also known for standing up to people who are mean to her or her friends. She has a great sense of humor, and you guys of course know what she looks like if you check out her old YouTube videos. Member number two is Zach. Zach is known as Alex's boyfriend, and he also has a YouTube channel where he makes a variety of Roblox and in real life content. His name on YouTube is Zachary Zaxor. Zach is often messing around with his friends and girlfriend, plus having a short fuse. Despite all this, he's clever, funny, has a charming manner, and cares about his friends and girlfriend deeply. He shows his face on his YouTube channel too, just like Alex. The third member we have is Jade. She is Alex's best friend and a supporting member of the squad. Jade is funny and talkative in general. She speaks often throughout the numerous videos. She also has a habit of going all Rock Jade, scaring a few members like Light. Her real name is Gabby, and she has done a face reveal in one of Inquisitor Master's Blonde Squad videos. We love the way she looks, and we did not expect her to look like that. Her avatar has black hair, which is worn in a high ponytail held by a neon green ribbon tied in a bow. Her skin is fair, and her eyes are clover green. She's really funny and extremely talkative in general, and we loved her face reveal. At member number four, we have Drake. Drake is known to be slightly loud and bold. He's also known to be an intellectual, and the squad jokes about it. Now, Drake is actually just a stage name he uses for the channel, but it was revealed a couple years ago that his actual name is Reese. His face really does match with his avatar's face, and he has done a reveal on Zach's channel. He is actually said to be Zach's twin brother. The sixth member we have is Light. Light is also known as Duke, and is probably one of the calmest ones in the squad. He tries not to get into any drama, and if he does get into it, he avoids it as much as possible. Light's face is actually seen in one of the squad's group photos. It's really interesting, because he looks exactly like his avatar, like a lot of the other Inquisitor Master squad members. At number seven, we have Charlie. Charlie is the newest member of the squad and has only recently joined, so with that being said, we barely have any information on her. Charlie has peach skin with medium-length orange hair with salmonish highlights. Her face is rumored to be in one of Inquisitor Master's Instagram photos, since everyone has been talking about it, but as of now, we don't know what she looks like. The next member is enthusiastic, passionate, a little clueless like Light, and the smartest out of the squad. Sora has cyan hair, and his eyes have different shades of blue, somewhat similar to Drake's. His character wears a white scarf with a blue jacket. He also wears a white shirt. He's rumored to be in one of the squad group photos as well, which is really cool to see, because he might look very similar to his animated avatar. The next member we have is Luca. Luca has short, white hair. His eyes are gray. Luca wears a white sweater with a black button, on top of a white jacket. This white jacket has black lines on the arms and in the center. He's in the same group photo, but we don't really know yet on exactly who. But we'll find out later. And the final member we have is Levi. Levi is first seen in one of Inquisitor Master's Among Us videos, and is actually present in one of the thumbnails. He's known to be a very calm member in the squad, and his face is rumored to have popped up in one of Zach's videos. But then again, people think he's in the same group photo that we showed for Sora. But anyways guys, this brings us to the end of our video. I hope you enjoyed it. Hit like if you did, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel so you don't miss out on any of our videos in the future. Also, watch the two videos that are on your screen, because I'm sure you'll love them. And with that, I'll see you in the next video.